Sure, have a look.
Here's the goods. Like you wanted.
Got it.
Sure, have a look. Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves didn't eat so much.
Here's the goods. That you wanted.
Got it.
Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves didn't eat so much.
Don't tell anyone where you got this, eh?
Take your coin then.
Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves didn't eat so much. Ain't fit for beasts.
Like you wanted.
Got it.
Haven't got shanked through the gills,
you beasts.
Ah,
you're back. Sure, have a look.
Mind your manners round Griff, eh? Hands out your pockets now.
I don't think I ain't watching. That's your fifth blue jester this round.
Our father, who presideth over us all.
He hasn't changed a bit. Always late.
Oh.
She ain't coming back.
Mummy's right here. Where are you?
Pipe down, Farah. It's time to accept reality.
Gonna pray all day, buddy? Never was one for lute lessons.
It's been too long, my dear. It's been too long, my dear.
Don't be obscene. He's as human as you or I. They've only put him through something. Something is strange.
She reaches out to touch.
I had no idea. There were always rumors about the hammer. Dallas, that is. What she was doing with it, I suppose. I suppose now I... Wait, before you go, you've helped us a great deal today. Let me help you. It isn't too late for you.
Done to you.
think of the ugly name. Here we are.
You're trespassing in the princess's royal court! You've never heard of Her Royal Highness, Princess Xenthia of the Firelands? To be forgotten? Truly the cruelest part of that dark, rapist wretch's punishment. Every creature in the world should know and love the princess. You would be wise to leave here. My princess is already in a foul mood. To have an uninvited guest show such ignorance would only inflame her further. She's fed up of being trapped in this cavern, of course. She wants the curse of Brachas to be removed so that she can find a prince who's worthy of her hand in marriage. Until she is free of the tyranny of Brachas, her mood will only darken, I fear. Her own courtiers can do little to cheer her. And outsiders? Well, truly?
Do you hear that? Something's up ahead.
Whatever you are, did Brachas send you? Is he ready to apologize? Silence! I won't have the groveling of that whelp Brachas delivered by some half-wit servant. Only when he prostrates himself before me will I even begin to consider the notion of forgiving him. You truly are a dim-witted specimen, aren't you? I was to be wed to Brachas, but he flew into a rage after a lover's tiff. He put a curse on me and all of my courtiers, transforming us into the beasts you see before you. He'll come to his senses sooner or later. Then he'll beg me for forgiveness.
The slug's features crease into a look of what might be suspicion.
You seem in an awful hurry to leave. An awful hurry. You know what that makes you seem like to me? A spy. Perhaps you're not a spy, then. But there's something off about you. If you're truly a servant of Brachas, then you should know in which hand he wields his axe. Left or right? Ah, indeed it is. For Brachas's axe is two-handed, of course. Clearly, you are who you claim. Take this message to Brachas. Tell him I'm still awaiting his apology, and my patience is wearing thin. Now go.
Thank you. be mad. Head out one way, you're back in the joy of... Before you go, you haven't met a particular fella here, have you? Tall, black beard, intense way of looking at you. Punch up for metaphor. Feisty. Anywho.
Please. Gods know how much blood you have on your hands now. You can't let them go. This is our only hope against the Void Woke.
Thank you.
his back suddenly arched.
I know it's you.
I'm not the last. The bishop...
He screws up his face.
You?
You need to go. Dallas, after she took me, she did something... Oh, love, I'm wrecked. Can't go.
This won't be of any use. The exit seems to be blocked from the other side.
That face, it's almost familiar. Like along the droplet burns both hot... Muffled sounds suggest that this scuffed old door leads up to the fort's main floor. It's bound to be crawling with magister.
Let's give 'em hell.
Whatever lies ahead, it's been a pleasure traveling together.
The more the merrier. It's been too long since my last bloodbath.
Looks like this place has been sealed up for a century or two.
There could be a good reason why no one dared to enter in the meantime.
Thank you.
won't budge.
Here lies Withermore the sage. Here lies Withermore the noxious. Here lies Withermore the cold-hearted. Here lies Withermore the suffering.